The moral code that Mike Pompeo embraced at West Point and as an officer in the Army is the same one this pro-life, faith-driven family man lives by today. Those principles have galvanized Mike against big government's fantasy world of irresponsible spending. There's going to be a fight in Washington. Let's be sure we send a fighter. Mike Pompeo, pro-life family man, fighting man, the right man.
I'm Mike Pompeo. I approve this message, and I hope you'll pass it on to every patriot you know.